Okay, Thanksgiving is over. Does your freezer look like this?